pay attention to your character's energy bar. As you can see, it changed its color after performing the previous actions. Every action in Dev Life costs a certain amount of energy. The light green color shows its current value, the darker green the maximum amount, and black the degree to which your employee is overworked. Available energy will regenerate until the limit is reached, while your employee is idle. The limit is calculated as the difference of the base value minus overwork. Overwork increases every time the energy level drops below 25%. To counteract this, give your employees some rest, or have them drink an energy drink to give them an energy boost. But be careful to not overdo it. To reduce the overwork of your employees, you need to send them on vacation. You can do this by clicking on Employee, Send on Vacation in the Workstation Tracker, and selecting the appropriate option. Each vacation lasts 30 seconds, and depending on efficiency, reduces the overwork by a certain amount while guaranteeing unique, random, interactive events. Welcome to the Commission Search Panel. This is the place where your window to the world opens and where is your first chance to earn money. Before you can effectively create and publish your own projects, commissions will be your primary source of income. The search panel is divided into four main parts. In the first one, you will find criteria that are in the form of ranges. You can set both minimum and maximum value in them. After setting them up, selected parameters of commissions will be within the given limit. Below them, there are additional search criteria, including the most important one, only unlocked. As the name suggests, only components that can be completed at the given time will be allowed in the commissions. The whole game is balanced around this option, and checking it only by itself should give you a good result. However, to maximize profits and minimize the risk of failure, it will be worthwhile to experiment with additional criteria. Until you create and upgrade your company, only one search criterion can be selected at the time. So we recommend that you select the only unlocked option. Panels on the upper right side of the window are used to select the required components that must be included in commissions. This option is also unlocked by company upgrades. Finally, we need to cover the parameters of the search itself. Cost, time, and the number of searched commissions. The more money and time you spend on the search, the greater is chance to find commissions that will match selected criteria. Now you can search for maximum of 2 commissions, but this number can be increased by the company upgrades. To summarize, commissions will be one of your main sources of income, so it is worth experimenting with the search criteria in order to achieve the best results. However, if you don't want to risk and be entirely sure to find right commissions, you can always check the only unlocked option by itself.